Good afternoon, 47. Your destination is Marrakesh, Morocco. Your targets, Kong Tuao Quang, head of a Chinese construction conglomerate, and Mathieu Mendola, chief architect at Tuao Quang's biggest rival, Hamilton Lowe. Mendola plans to double-cross his employer and leak non-disclosable company documents to Tuao Quang, including the confidential offer for a multi-billion dollar real estate project. In response, Hamilton Lowe has requested that we eliminate both men and send their competition a clear message. Kong has rented a rooftop patio for the meeting, but the location is as of yet unclear. So track them and eliminate them, and reclaim the documents. Good luck, 47. Welcome to Marrakesh, 47. Mendola has just arrived. He is unaware of Kong's secret meeting location, but we know that Kong is hosting a lavish party at the Shisha Cafe, and we suspect the meeting will take place nearby. Good luck, 47. That is Mathieu Mendola.
Take off, would you? Yeah, he's in a bad state. There's no way he can meet with our guest. No, I don't have a clue what he looks like. You need to send someone.
Mendola's escort is not likely to get well soon, but he does have a job to do. Maybe you could give him a help.
Listen, he is sick. I mean, really sick. It's just... Hey, buddy, would you mind moving along? Thanks. Yeah, he's in a bad state. There's no way he can meet with our dad. No, I don't have a clue what he looks like. You need to send someone. I mean, really sick. It's just not possible. I think he needs a doctor before he craps himself. Okay, roger that. I'll stay with him. Call if he really needs a medic.
Will do. Out.
Kidding me. thought he would be here. I was told he would...
Come with me, Mr. Mandel.
Are you Mr. Congressman? You took your time.
Let me know if I can be of help.
Okay. Thank you.
Good work, 47. Mandola is right where we want him. Now all that's missing is the host. Target down. Two objectives remaining. Documents acquired. One objective remaining.
The municipality.
According to the note, one of the guards has gone carpet shopping. He will most likely be alone, and the key he bears could be of good use.
Surprisingly good. You know, tourists, they'll buy anything. But today, we got a special customer.
Yeah, he's rented the whole showroom on the top floor for just himself. And he paid in dollars.
Sounds like that is someone very rich.
I don't know.
Oh my God.
Stay put. I'll look into it.
What's their house being approved?
Just wait right here.
Okay, I'll just stay right here.
Thumbs up. That's gonna hurt more!
Oh my God!
Nice work, 47. You now have backstage access to Kong's party.
And it looks clear. Over. Professional drinkers. Remember that? Now it's also PC.
I hear that, sir. I mean, it's gotten to the point where they call it an alcoholic.
Well, I mean, technically, that is an alcoholic.
No.
Well then, sir, you might want to get some help. You know what? You should have a
room. Everything okay? Good.
Nice work, 47. You now have backstage access to Kong's party.
Wow, bodyguard.
You look dedicated, man.
Excuse, sir.
What's his problem? Seriously, anybody know this guy?
Jack says to Kong's party. That is Kong Duo Quang. All objectives complete. Now head towards an exit.
Sister met this customer.
Okay. Really stood out.
Hey, why can't I date your sister? She's gorgeous.